One of our favorite days of the year because our students get to certainly put you in the holiday spirit. We had a wonderful dress rehearsal this morning, so you were in for a real treat. Just want to go over a couple of quick things just to keep everybody well informed. No students will be permitted to leave until the conclusion of the entire concert. We do that just for a safety thing. You are more than welcome to go to your child's classroom and sign them out there afterwards. They will not be permitted to leave with anybody other than a parent, unless we have a note, so just we appreciate your help with that. And we do understand that many of you may have to get back to your job, so after your child's performance, please feel free if you need to sneak out. Nobody will feel badly about that. The program is short and sweet. It will be about 30, 35 minutes, so not too long. So without further ado, please help me welcome these beautiful and handsome kindergarten students. We're all eager to wait. Can you wave to moms and dads and grandmas and grandpas? Absolutely perfect. So without further ado, please help me welcome Mrs. Valencia and the kindergarten students.
As Mrs. Collins said, welcome to our Christmas program. We're so glad that you could be here today. Our kindergarten, first, and second grade students have prepared a selection of songs for you. I hope that we can put you in the Christmas spirit. Kindergarten is going to start with two songs about, of course, their favorite, Santa Claus.
Down through the chimney, lots of
All right, Kindergarten has one more song for you this afternoon. Backed by a popular demand, we'd like to share our version of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
I'm not going.
Alrighty, first grade, here's your opportunity. If you see mom, dad, grandma, grandpa's friends, now's your chance to wave at them. There we go. Awesome. First grade is going to start us off, the program off, with a traditional song called There Was a Little Baby.
Good job.
No problem.
Of the elves that are working in Santa's workshop, and they have really enjoyed learning this song, and they want you to know that it is tough to be an elf. This is We Are Santa's Elves.
Thank you.
Hawaii, they say Mele Kalihi Maka to wish people a Merry Christmas. So I've never celebrated Christmas in Hawaii. I've heard it's wonderful. We kind of have the snow and the cold, and they have the sunshine and the palm trees. I guess we can dream, but as an Indiana gal, I've never experienced a Christmas like that. This is Mele Kalihi Maka. Like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. This is We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Well, it's mostly
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Our next song features two of our students, Brian Galbraith and Alexia Swiger. And I think you all know the notorious Christmas villain that doesn't really like Christmas at all. We think he's just plain mean. And second grade would like to give him a piece of their mind. You're a mean one. For you on their program. We're wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We'd like to send you off with a classic Deck the Hall. Thank you all, everybody, for coming today to support our kids. Merry Christmas.